Hi, I'm Em. I'm chairman of Blondie and Farmers for this year. Tonight we're doing pre-rally prep, so let's go and take a look at what we're doing.
Hi, my name's Fred from Blood and Young Farmers. Today we did tug of war training. You can see we got the rope out. We're training for Parry Cup in a few weeks and then I'll hopefully get through to rally. It's one of the big competitions of the year and I think it's something you definitely want to get into.
Right. Let's
go! Yes!
Come on!
Ready!
Lean it back.
Push! Push! Push!
Take straight.
Yes.
Steady. Full.
Used to let it go. Walk into the show. Gawking at the tricks of your sleeve. Too good to be true.
I'm Autumn from Blood and Young Farmers and tonight we are doing stock judging practice. So we have the room set up and we are just waiting for our members to arrive and then we will go through the basics and get everyone practicing for stock judging.
Place the mugs in order of B, A, X and Y. Now, my reasoning for this order is, on A, the surface area of T you can have in the said mug is a lot greater than the rest of them.
Hello, we're here at the Leighton Buzzard County meeting for stock judging. We have all been practicing stock judging today and I'm here with
Jasmine,
Isabella,
Claudia,
all can't point. So, the girls are just about to give their reasons for the sheep, so come along with us.
Hi, I'm Lauren, and today we are folk painting, so we're currently doing the cricket from the Australia. Awesome's up there, so.
Hi, I'm Josie, and Autumn and I are practicing for the Young Farmers Show Jumping next weekend.
Hi, I'm Jasmine from Blenheim and today I'm doing some felting and making a mouth.
Hi, I'm Tom. Today we're doing thank you cards as our rally prep. Here we all are. This is my effort, not the best, but there's some much better ones on the table.
Hi, my name's Annie.
Hi, I'm Tilly.
Today we're doing
some lovely clay making and we've got a canoe
and a bowl that's not finished.
Yeah.
Rally preparation. Dear, bring your sister over here. Let her dance with me just for the hell of it.